Listen dear, standard form of a number, standard form of a number, any number. K into 10 to the power n. You can express any large number or very very smaller number can be expressed as k into 10 to the power n, where n is any integer. Where n is any integer, it may be positive integer or negative integer, where n is any integer, and the value of k, it should be 0 less than or equal to k less than 10. Okay, that value of k should be 0 or more than 0, and then should be less than 10. Less than 10 means what? It may be 9.9. Are you getting there? 9.8. Okay, so 0, greater than 0 means 0.1 or something like that. Okay, that value of k, it should be what? More than 0 and less than 10. That value of n is an integer. It may be a positive integer or negative integer. You don't worry about that. Right? Now, look at the question number 3. You have to express the following numbers in the standard form. That means, what it is given? 50 lakh it is given. Sorry, 5 lakhs it is given. 100,000, 10,000 lakh, 10 lakh crore. 5 crore it is given. How much it is given? 5 crore. Now, so these can be written as, what I said, that standard form of number is what? K into 10 to the power n, that the value of k, it should be more than 0 or less than 10. So you can take this number as 5 into 10 to the power of, how many zeros are there? Just you count the number of zeros. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 10 to the power 7. So we got into the standard form, see, k into 10 to the power 7, where k is what? 5. That value of 5 is what? More than 0 and less than 10. More than or equal to 0 and less than 10. And then 10 to the power 7. 7 is an integer, positive integer. Are you getting there? Yeah. Now, come to this next question. This first part. Second part, it is given that 70 lakhs, I think so. 100,000, 10,000 lakh, 10 lakh. 70 lakh it is given. So, how can you express that k into 10 to the power n? Here, what is the whole number? 7 into 10 to the power of, how many zeros are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 10 to the power 6. So, we written the standard form k into 10 to the power 7, where n is an integer, and then the value of k, it should be more than 0, 0 or more than 0, and then less than 10. Okay? We wrote into the standard form. We wrote into the standard form of a number. Okay, then third part it is given like 318650000. Am I right here? Yes. Now tell me, how will you write on this one number? What I said, k into 10 power n, the value of k should be more than 0 or less than 10. Am I right? So you can write like 3.1865, we can write, because this is the value of k now. Am I right? You cannot write 31865. If you are writing 31865, then that value of k is greater than 10. But what is the condition for us? That value of k should be more than or equal to 0 and less than 10. That's what I am taking, like 3.1865 into 10 to the power of. So after 3, how many digits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So 10 to the power of 9. 10 to the power of 9. So now we got into the standard form, where k is what? 3.1685. So which is more than 0 and less than 10. And then, and also as well as in the form of 10 to the power n, where n equal to 9 here. N equal to 9 here. Are you getting there? Yeah. Now, look at the fourth part. It is given that 390878. Very simple. Yeah. So, it is not in the standard form. If you are considering the whole number, it is what? More than 0, but it is as well as more than 10. So, you can write like 3.90878. Now, which is more than or equal to 0 and less than 10. So, 10 to the power of. So, after 3, how many digits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, 10 to the power of 5 here. 10 to the power of 5 here. Shall we move to the next one? Yeah. 390 8.78. So, we completed that. Okay. Now after that, one more question it is given that fourth, this is the fourth one, am I right? Now look at the fifth one. It is fifth one, 39087.8. So we cannot express this k directly because which is more than 10. So you can write 3.90878 into 10 to the power of. So before decimal you have to count the number of digits. So after 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, that means 10 to the power of 4 here. 10 to the power of 4 here. 3.90878 into 10 to the power of 4. 10 to the power of 4. Then, 6th part. It is given 3908.78. So, after 3, how many digits are there? 3 digits are there. So, 3.90878 into 10 to the power of. So, after 3, before decimal. How many digits are there? After 3. 1, 2, 3. Right? So, 10 to the power of 3 here. 10 to the power of 3 here. Are you getting there? So, yes. So, we completed the question number 3. And then, we will do the question number 4 in the next video. Thank you, everybody. Thank you.